Let it all out, fellas. Let it all out. Go do a job. Have some fun. Details matter. All the details matter. Every little thing, every little shift. 0-0 shift is a what?
Win.
Okay, make sure every time, every opportunity, bring your energy, bring the emotion, keep it in check. Have some fun. Let's go do a job. Let's have a day, fellas.
We go to a matchup of a couple of Division II powerhouses as Livonia Stevenson takes on their rivals from Trenton. We had two players in our National Coney Island Player of the Year contest going in this one. Seth Louse, the forward from Stevenson, and Joey Cormier, the senior netminder for the Trojans. We pick things up in the first period. Stevenson looking to get on the board. Louse gets a good shot on the net, but Cormier is there for the kick save. Spartans ranked third in our rankings would capitalize with just 8 minutes to go in the period as Brendan Hurd gets it to Ethan Waldo, and the junior puts it in, his fifth goal on the season. Stevenson up 1-0 after one. Trenton, the 14-time state champs, would answer with under 10 minutes to go in the second. The junior Bradley Nemeth gets the steal. He puts it into the back of the net. Heading into the third, we're all tied up at one. Early stages of the final period now. Stevenson looking to take the lead once again. The junior Ian Kimball is there in front to punch it in. Even though the net was off, the refs ruled the puck was going in. That puts the Spartans up 2-1. Trenton would have their chances late in the game, but Stevenson netminder Brendan Strobel came through big in the clutch. Here stopping Hunter Allen's shot with 34 seconds to go. The junior ends up with 22 saves on the night. Livonia Stevenson hangs on to beat their rivals from Trenton 2-1 your final.